Welcome to episode 80. I'm the Danish warrior Skald playing Pergamon. We are under attack here from two full, not very nice help. The Hellenic Royal Guards, they're not especially funny. Five of them, Galician Royal Guard and Royal Pilsers, elephants, and this could be, yeah, leopard warriors and everybody. So, but I'm going to fight this. I will share some highlights from it because I'd rather have you. Yeah, that should be fine. See you on the battlefield. I'm trying to stop as many of the
Yes, Commander.
Pikes. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Get the move there. Stop as many of the awesome job. As many of the ladders as possible. It's a bit to make cavalry. Let me just check what is going on here. Ooh. Elephants. Can you
positions.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Check the final gate. Okay. It seems as if they are not coming here.
Guard!
Could you... What's happening? Here we go.
Yes,
please go there.
Militia!
You. I need you here, Militia.
General! Pikes at the ready! Form phalanx!
Are you ready? Yeah, you are ready to take these guys. I hope you why not? Could you try to hit? No, try to hit him. That would be nice. So let's see.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Good, they're ready.
Archers! Understood! Missile infantry ready! Loose!
Yeah, this is going to be absolutely...
Orders!
Withdraw, please. I need you here. Oh, good. Fire down them. That would be nice. Yeah, as you can see, this is a bit hectic. Hope they can...
Our men flee the field of battle!
Yeah.
This is a shameful display.
Yeah, they are coming there. Yeah, I had a bad... Somehow... Here we go. Yeah.
Understood.
They wouldn't really form.
Property phalanx!
Yep, that should help. What's that? Oh. Yeah, this is going to be a bit problematic. Okay, we are recapturing the gate, at least, which is nice.
Archers!
So,
slingers!
If we had these slingers here,
advance at speed!
And you might even go there. Is that... You've got the... Royal Thorax. Well. Oh. Okay, you misunderstood me totally. Go there. That. Could you go there then? This way? That would be so nice if you did. Go there. Elephants and what? An amazing battle here. The Hellenic Royal Guard. Oh, but
our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Where
do our general is under attack.
They do that exactly? Because I would like to know that. This seems to be going well for the time being. They are coming, but maybe not here. Yeah, I would. General, who's coming here? Good.
Archers!
Ooh. Yeah, just go the right way, please. No. Do not do that. Go there. Yeah, this way. Yeah, right. There are some pathfinding issues from time to time on walls. Yeah, but see you later. The enemy general is dead. Great. In pike formation. But the Turmeric cavalry that just went right through the cavalry formation, the pike formation. Oh,
the enemy general is dead.
One more, great. Maybe I should have you there. Oh, Galatian Royal Guard. Killed two, general. Who is what? Oh, it's you. Stop. Go there. Yeah, see you later. Very complicated battle. Don't hope there's too much friendly fire, and then let's try to flank them.
Our units has used all its ammunition.
Da-da-da-da-da. So that would break them a bit, but I don't think. And back.
As you command.
And back.
By your command.
And back, please.
Swingers!
I don't hope they good.
At the double!
Let me just check the situation here. Interesting. They more or less... What's that? It seems as if they left here for the time being. And what about that gate here? Yeah, they're not here. Seems everybody are trying to get at it here. The African wall fans, they are really... They really want to get in. I don't know if my general will hold. Hold, please, hold. Oh my. Oh no.
This is a shameful display.
I don't know what the. Yeah. It's getting a little bit too much right now.
Missile infantry ready.
Go there.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Get down there, you.
As you come on.
And now it is going to be tricky. Where are you most needed? Here, maybe.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Where are the enemy? Loose!
Should we square them? Yeah, perhaps. Yeah, this is not going so well, but we have held them off for a time.
Ready for orders. Pack them down.
Missile cavalry at your command.
We're talking Royal Guard and things here. It's elite soldiers, really, so they are not exactly easy for. And Tarantine cavalry, you know, they are not the world's
quick,
most.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Spingers!
I think you need to rush. Where the heck is it here? I think you need to rush there fast. From all sides now. They got in with the elephants and everything.
Hurry our spears.
I think you can also leave.
An entire unit has perished.
Yeah, get there fast. See if we can do just something here. Yeah, see you later. Yeah, we are down to two units, and we lost our general, and it's a little too much. Here we got some Torreo spears. Going to. Good, and get here.
On me! Advance at speed!
Get like we here. To take as many as we can with us from the enemy. Tricky. And now comes, you know,
our enemy have lost a victory point.
Yes, they have. This is going to be complicated. It's not. It's some pretty decent troops here, the Leopard Warriors. And then comes, yeah, not the Egyptian infantry, but Royal Guard and all other kind of stuff. They're probably going to flank us in the back, or in the rear, sorry. Not really there. cup of tea, I think, the Leopard Warriors. Should I really? Here they come. So are you going to what? I see some towers. Okay. Try to hit. Can't. Can't really hit anything here.
Ballista!
Holy moly. Now the elephants are coming. And Hellenic Royal Guard. Hello. A matter of a very short time. Yeah. Cost the enemy victory. Yeah, I guess 3,550 they lost. And that was my goal to see what. Did you see my. He took 463, my general. Great. And then it was a bit up and down. So his spears didn't really do much damage. Well. At least they are not so healthy as they were before the attack. And they lost 4 units here, 6-7 units here, 2 elephant units here, awesome! 9 units here, that's great, that's great. Definitely. This will slow them down. From yeah. You are such. Carillas. Counter the rumors. Quite some did we go home to Pergamon and yes, I had a bad feeling that you were not deployed. That was a hefty battle, I guarantee you. Wow, that was a bit wild. And extremely nice. I think we better get out that stance and yeah. Next turn we should be able to attack, which is good. You can go to Pella. You will go to Atenai to defend these great areas, and yeah, we need Magnarchia, Aegyptus, it will take a little while, and Mesopotamia, that is going to happen sooner or later. So yeah, what's happening if we're doing this? Let's see what quality. Of an army. Do they have that quality?
Commander.
We got Gore back. Right. Gorn eats food, so let's give it to them.
Ready for battle.
Good. So we stopped Egypt here. And now we got a lot of armies around. Good, but you're going to take Tuspa so that we can end that. Guinness.
Ready for orders.
And right. Go then and take some of Sata.
Lay siege to the settlement.
Hieronymus.
At your command.
Yep.
Ready for battle.
Then
we hunger for battle. Your next command. We hunger for battle. Let them cower like kennel dogs.
And Antioch is back. You. We need to see what is going on here. Okay, stop. There's an army in Edessa. Want that army poisoned if you can. Great job.
At your command.
And then it's in Edessa, but in ambush stands. That's pretty interesting. Let's see what is going to happen when we attack it.
We take this settlement.
This is going to happen. Strange. Yeah, so
let them cower like kennel dogs.
And circle.
Commander.
I cannot bring them. Cannot bring you.
Ready for battle.
But I can bring you.
We hunger for battle. Destination and reached.
I think we can do an auto here.
Ready for battle.
And finally we got Edessa. That is very, very nice. Good feeling. Let me see, what have they got here? Hellenic should be fine. Yeah. So yeah, Tushpa. What Ekbatana? Seleukia. They should not reach Seleukia. They might. I just wondered what would happen.
Ready for orders.
Go into Susa, do that. Right, and I've thought of launching an attack here again, to just to see what is going on.
Let
here.
Them cower like Ooh, kennel dogs.
Quite a lot. That was fought.
Retreat, men!
Retreat then. We got Pituitary Punishment. Yeah, Mesopotamia, we need. See, we need Seleucia, Karg, Spec, Hatra. Hatra should be within reach quite soon. Tell me, agents. Yeah, got only 3 spies at the moment. Or do I? The one is wounded. I also need a champion. Okay, so let me recruit a military trainer there. And he's already a good one. And then let me get you.
What do you wish of me?
And let me. That was all. Okay, but where are my? You're there. Oh, you're there. Right. Get down here. I need you, and you could. Yeah. You could probably go down here and investigate Great and Porto.
What do you wish of me?
We already used you. Good. Let me. Should I retreat more? Let's see. A skill.
Ready for battle.
Here. Right. Maintain the blockade. Good. Very good. Yeah.
Waiting for more orders.
I offer peace as I would throw a rope to a drowning man. Do you wish to clamber aboard?
Nope, I don't. Yeah, we saw that Fall one coming. Back. Let's see Finding if shelter. Can they reach me with both armies? Probably. Yeah, they can. Damn, that is going to be. They've got ballistas and elephants and stuff. I guess I. As a. This is not. Turning out well in an altar. So I guess I have to fight this, which will be extremely complicated. And as all in all, I think a lot of their troops are much better than mine. So and they got twice the amount, so we're not talking about the Egyptian infantry, but Hellenic Royal Guard and elephants, they definitely are. Two chariots, two more elephants, and a bunch of Hellenic Royal Guard, etc. But I will fight it, not share it. Maybe a small highlight. See you. A nasty battle. Yeah. I actually thought I took my... Okay.
The men are wavering.
I don't know what happened. I lined my slingers here before, but they obviously just kept standing. This is going to be very... more or less impossible. Yeah. Take them out if you can, that would be nice. Those heavy catapults, they are not funny, to be honest, when they...
We are losing ground.
Yeah, we are. And it's elephants, so you they will have a hard time, I guess. Doing much there. Good. Okay, they started to waver.
Glory!
Home.
Fight phalanx! Double time! Pikemen!
Our men flee the field of battle!
Yeah,
this is a shameful display. Hey! Our general is under attack.
Okay, they did take some of the elephants, at least. Secure that gap.
Slingers! Fire on the enemy!
Good, go and attack
here. Our men flee the field of battle.
Yeah.
This is a shameful display.
It's a matter of time, I guess, before we are rushed.
Orders, my lord.
They do a good job. And they are shaking.
General!
And chariots and everything, hell!
Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Yeah, they are jamming them. Maybe we should make a kind of.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Yeah, keep at them.
This is a shameful display.
Yeah, mass rout.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Forward! Cathart! Forward!
It's only a matter of time. They did a good job. These horsemen, they were, see, they did not really... They do indeed not do much harm. Look at the elephants, 184. 184, yeah. Not so good. some nasty armies Egypt has got. Right, could that be done? Could that be done? We'll add all these. Okay, they will have it because it will take so much time. There, so that we can see what is defended and what is not. You, enemy fleet, they probably want to attack. Can that one reach? It can, Antioch. Yeah. So you will go and take what is better. I think taking Palmyra might be the smartest. And aggressive.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
Good to the ravaging chimeras. I cannot click it. Here we can. Good. Right, so that was Palmyra then. Go here and scout for us. In this area, you will then go and secure Antiochia. You will go here. I think you will go there. No army. Can you go further? Yes.
Ready for orders.
Go to Persepolis. Get out of that stance. Some big and nasty armies they are fielding, but Asamasata, go take Asamasata, so we are getting rid of that problem. Good.
Ready for orders.
You will go here. Ready for this army. Go to Tarsus. And before I do much more, let me attack him. Plus, I don't know exactly what happened here. Can I attack him? Good.
Move.
Commander. Let them cower like kennel dogs.
That was a capital for subgate. No thanks.
Commander.
No thanks here. Good. Kusai, let us have fish that. We don't need a temple, do we? But we might have a muster field that could be smart. So, Asia, Bithynia, Pontus, Macedonia, Magna Graecia, and we need. Yeah, Mesopotamia is all fucked up. We only got Edessa at the moment. Yeah. Sorry, but we will get there. You will take, I thought so, you will take Hatter.
We hunger for battle.
Good. And
ready for battle.
You can call me.
Yeah. Get here. Because I need.
How may I serve you?
Agents down here. Just a second. What is happening here? Getting.
No further orders. What
the, yeah, good. I got a text. Yeah, fine. So the agents are ready. I don't like this, to be honest. So you will have to go against a Batana. The sooner the better we get there. That army has done its job. Go to Nicomedia, one way or the other. Let me check that he's still deployed. His pillar, Athenae, good. So, Macedon. Oh, good. We took their last settlement there. So now they will really suffer attrition. And that should make things a bit easier. Good. The fleet I was sending. Oh, great. Yeah, you're going here because they will transport that army over here and attack Lepkis, I guess. Strange that Egypt not yet attacked there, but they did not. They have focused on attacking here. I have a feeling that there's a.
Ready for orders.
No. I just had a feeling that there was an army that I forgot. At least I forgot that. I could. Maybe I should convert that into a temple of ours. Yeah. boost these. And then let's start recruiting an army again. Maybe I should just take some cheap citizen cavalry, to be honest. Yeah. And then find some good mercenaries. Also do a wild attack here on Carax again. We could do that, but is it too dangerous? Good question. Totally sure.
Ready for orders.
Let me be a little too bold. No, let me wait and end the turn. Okay. Nicolaus, where are you?
We hunger for battle. Ready for orders.
Yeah, this army could go where? Simply march down to this, down to Antiochia. Let's end the turn here and see what Egypt now does. No, let's just
blockading.
Maintain the blockade. And then so let's just do an altar here. Here we go.
Ready for battle.
Game lagged a little.
Hunger for battle.
Good. At Susa, maybe. Wow. Construction report. Good, we could load that one up. Fine, inspired, quartermaster, and fleet, attrition, household expense. Let's keep that. So did they leave Carax or what? Let me see what is going on here.
None will escape.
So here we've got Igbatana back on our hands, which is nice. You're recruiting. But could we go and...
How may I serve you?
Go and hit us and scout a little there. Interesting, where the heck did they go? Of course, now we can just go and take Silokia.
None will escape. We hunger for battle.
Silokia is ours again. Good. Where did these, where did those armies go, to be honest? You go and scout here. Where are they? You will then go and take Dora. Good. And then we got Tyros, we got the problem in Cedar. So could you reach? Yes, you can. Go there and try to reclaim Cedar.
Laying siege to the settlement!
Yep.
That's your command.
I think we got rid of that fleet. That was actually pretty sweet, I think. Of course, that means that this that is not going to do much harm, is it? Keep sailing, my dear. We could, of course, do something else. How big armors? Yeah. Because I think if we landed, if we went to Athena on like this, and then we could go for landing an army here. That might be smart, and you could then go to Athena so that we can do it again. And here comes that army. Could of course do I don't know, because from Crete this we are close to Alexandria. So maybe I should also have that army here. Probably a good idea. Let me... I don't know why I cannot click that button, but now we can. Let me just complete the army. Nope, not you. good, like this, and you will also come here, at least in this area. That army needs to recruit more. Then that would be a full army. And then what? I could, of course, have you take to us. Yep. Could be done. Yeah, looks fine.
At your side, swifter than birds.
Uh-huh. What about Petra? Interesting, go and... No, do not do that. It's too heavily guarded. Cargs is what we need. You go and do that. Let's see.
None will escape.
Okay, they seem to have withdrawn for some reason.
Yeah. We hunger for battle.
Well, there they are.
Commander.
Then this army. Go down here to support Kax if they attack, and that army here, can you, no, let's wait, that agent, go here.
My work is done.
And you? Go here. So we... Oh, interesting. Yeah. We can make a small sabotage there. Good. Adomatu.
Commander.
He could take Jerusalem. I think he should.
To the settlement!
Ready for battle.
Right. Maybe you should try to go there. Just to see where are their armors. You? Could go on forced to Palmyra. And here we go. We only need Egyptus now, and then we would win. Have I forgotten an army somewhere? I just need to... Oh, up there. Because of that fleet.
Your orders. We need more ships.
then we should be able to handle it, I guess. Let me see what more. Then.
Ready for orders.
Good. You were going. You actually can go to Antiochia. And what more? I think things are like we want it. Let's end the turn again. No. Friends are not Holding suffering attrition or anything, but it's also only a brigade. Attacks here and there. Corals, they're hidden. Good. Where was it? I took. Here it is. Right. Oh, great. Don't take Peter. Here we go.
At your command.
You will then go and secure Jerusalem. You will scout here.
Treading softly.
Hika. Mm-hmm.
I do enjoy it.
Yeah, that was stupid. I should have done that. To be honest. Not the smartest move. Can you try that? Maybe not. Failed. I think these two armors could also, yeah, they can. Let's go here, see what they're going to do. That one, I'd rather have her scout just to know where. Oh, they're gathering here, it looks. You do an ambush.
On the move.
How may I serve you?
Could you maybe hit that? That would be great. Nice. Could you do the same? No, she couldn't.
Ready for order. At your command. We hunger for battle.
We hunger for battle.
At your current
advance. Good. Can you reach? No, not that army. He could, of course, go here, and then he could go there. That should be fine. I think some armors here that we've got. You could definitely go here to support this army here. Maybe we should step back a little to have the armies be a little closer. Two armies. And that one, I guess we can now easily have in this direction. And that fleet go there. Deliver your army here. Great. And go there, I think. You will... Let me try this. You will blockade here.
Blockading.
Can you get... Oh, that's so dangerous, I think, isn't it?
Fleet reporting.
Isn't it? That fleet there go here as well. Is that? Yeah, that's a fleet. Good, get down here as well. And will you? Let me see if I can click it. Good. Closer and closer. What is that? That is. Yeah. They're raiding. Yes, we can now start hunting. That army. Oh, they also got... Sorry, yeah, of course, I knew that. I thought it was some... Where else? That army here. You. Yeah. Should be going here. And let's end the turn. Just maintain the blockade.
Athena gives wisdom, and Ares gives...
Yeah, that is not going to happen.
I wonder what...
Maybe you should stop stabbing people in the back.
Master decrees that our boat.
These annoying messages from time to time. It's.
At your command.
I'm not going to miss those strange messages when the campaign is finished. Anything to recruit. Let me try that again. So there's a lot of nice units. So now let me do this merch and here. So let's see, sorry. Good. Spend you. No need for you right now. Let's merge you. Good. And that way we can recruit two veteran and what more. We don't have much cavalry. And we got a full army. So
at your command.
Yeah. Then if you go here. If you also go here. And you go here. And you're also going to somehow okay do something like that. Go into a TNI. Go into Siakusai.
Ready for orders.
Yes, and we are going in this direction now. Awesome. And what is going to happen if I do this? Oh, sweet. Yep.
Yes.
Wow. Then let me see. Awesome.
Ready for battle.
On the move. We hung.
And Knossos is having severe problems. Let me enslave those poor fortunate men. So we got here Pitna. Let me see if we click on Knossos. Yeah, that's their king, the admiral. Interesting.
Ready for orders.
Of course,
we're
definitely going to chase you guys. Right.
Ready
How can I be of assistance? I do. I have seen it done.
Reach. This.
My skills are yours.
Let me maybe go here. Oh, here we are. I would much rather like to subtask that. Great. And you?
How can I be of assistance?
Yeah. Awesome. This army is great, 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 great. Then you? Go and take Adumatu. Maybe you can't. We will send the second army here.
Is that all? To victory!
Yep, we got it.
You have further orders? Ready for battle!
Yep, for the movement range. And
ready for orders,
Commander.
Commander,
you go make this direction. Make. Fine. Then we got that army here.
My skills are yours. They will never know.
Let's see if she faints. But ranked up. So. Little bit. Oh, more conning. Oh, two more conning. That was great.
At your command.
So I guess.
Commander, we hunger for battle.
Let's go here.
March. Ready for battle.
And here.
At once. It is an honor to serve. None shall pass.
Yeah, we cannot
set
take
up
it.
A blockade.
The sooner the date will come. You guys, let me also get you here.
At once, Commander.
Here.
Advance.
And let me see if. That army could go and take Heger. Yeah, it looks like it can. Great. Nice. And maybe that army should go into. Yeah, because it couldn't reach. Could it? No. Nope. So, all in all. Oh, interesting. Should I? Yeah. We're going here to attack Alexandria. As soon as possible, and then
Commander.
I think I will send you marching here fast. We can always use one more, and this. Down here.
Your orders.
Let us end the turn. Egypt is at least. Oh, that was a smart move. So are we defending on grassland because a fleet attacks? Yeah. Two javelin men, three pikemen, units and hoplites. Or is that a military hoplites? Could we pull this through somehow? It's mostly Torio spears and I don't know. It will take time. It's a battle that will really take some time. We got a victory. Okay, I didn't even... Okay. Great. Even the AI thought it was doable. That was a nice surprise. Okay, let's see what Egypt has got for us. Tons of sabotage, murdering, poisoning. Yeah.
Our lands are closed.
Yeah, they're closed. And wait and see what I'm going. Oh, I got it. Okay. Here we go. I wanted to take everything, to be honest, but. It seems that I, yeah, how this, worked, I don't know, and I'm a bit amazed as, oh, I get it. I wonder what. I wonder what victory I got. This was. To be honest, we got a cultural victory. That's why I was focused on taking Aegyptus. But we actually already got Asia, Thracia, Dacia, Macedonia, Hellas, and Illyria.
Yes.
Interesting.
All hands to the fleet reporting.
Yeah, should we? Should we or should we not? End the whole thing. You know, I think I will just keep it here. I like Egypt very much. I think I will just end the this very long and wild Pergamon campaign, where I almost lost around chapter 14. I had some few boats and some few units left outside Nicomedia, and luckily Macedon helped me out and we could take Nicomedia, and from there I fought myself back into the campaign, and now we almost have world domination. So I think this is great. Thank you to all the loyal people and subscribers that have been following this campaign, because I know there's always somebody watching these chapters, and I guess some of you have been there from the start. I have an idea that some of you actually follow it from the very start, so I'm very grateful that I could now deliver finally a victory. And a cultural victory, which you don't see that often, and a bit unexpected to me, really. But That's it. So let's just zoom into Pergamon here, where we finally have the dominance of most things around us. Even Knossos are at their knees. Macedon is almost finished off, etc., etc. So glad you followed me on this long and interesting journey. Goodbye, everybody. And if you are not yet a subscriber, please do subscribe. Please like my chapter. And you're welcome to comment. Goodbye.